the game. And if he can have a high scoring day, Tulane will have a good shot. And perhaps a victory today here in Chapel Hill. May on the drive.